Hart's Medicaid privatization cut off 40,000 Iowans. Governor Reynolds says...
Managed care is working.
The Quad City Times. Iowa Medicaid is burning. It's a shameful mess.
I still believe managed care is the right decision for Iowa.
WHO-TV News. Iowa Medicaid system in a state of chaos.
I think we've made a lot of progress this year.
If Kim Reynolds doesn't think there's a problem...
No, it's not imploding.
How can she fix it?